more about the YouTube content structure. So this is going to give you a little bit more information about when you are creating content for your video. If you've already created some videos before, you understand how to structure your content, that you've got your intro, you've got your content, you've got your call to action. So here's a few more tips to kind of bring you up to another level to get more interaction with your videos. So you gotta, studies have shown that videos, for the first 5 seconds, it's a 5 second rule, it's the same as a website, which is actually less than 5 seconds, but 2 to 3 seconds. People will watch that particular length of time and they'll make their decision whether they're going to keep watching. So you've got 5 seconds coming into your video to kind of get people to stick it out, to see what your video is about, take a look at the video and keep watching to see the rest of the content, and then hopefully follow through on the call to action. So this particular intro, some people will add in intro animations on that intro. Sometimes that's not the best way to go about it, because you are using up that particular 5 seconds with an animated intro that really isn't going to tell the user what the video is about. So a better rule of thumb is to have an introduction of the video for the first 5 seconds, then play your intro animation, and then go through to your content, and then your call to action and your extra animation. So this is the way to structure it a little bit better. You'll see it on the evening news as well, when they do an announcement about what they're going to talk about, what's new in the news, and then they cut to their intro and then they follow through with their content. So this is a better structure, better way to do it, to have an introduction about the content and what's up and coming, as a short form point notes. And then following through on the content, you want them to ultimately get to your call to action, which is your ultimate goal. So you want to keep them watching the whole video, and if they make it through the first 5 seconds, it's more likely that they're going to stick it out to watch the intro, the content, the call to action, and the extra animation. Extra animations as well, if you're putting one at the end of the video, and you're doing it before the call to action, you might miss out on that call to action. More of a chance of people dropping off and leaving during the extra. They think the video is over and they totally miss your call to action. So you definitely have to go your intro animation, content, call to action, and extra animation.